All right. Okay. Cool. So, I know I put Cold War, but I'm going to play a quick wrestling match. Why? Because I want to. These are just random people I downloaded, and I have a mask on because I thought it was funny. Oh my God. The Elimination Chamber. I don't know why it says WCW Hardcore Championship. I guess that's what I chose. But I guess it's on the line. Welcome everybody. Boom, bidding, bidding, do that, bidding, do that. Bam, bam. I'm totally sure it's going to mute this part, but whatever. Your video is partially muted due to copyright content. In his mouth, taste the freedom while he dares. In coming back, back to the top. Top of the stairs. The stairs. He won't see the sun again for years to come. He's broken out of love. It's a cool song, man. I like the Fiend's version too. That's pretty cool. Cut away. Oh, it showed him walk in. First time ever time. I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me. We have two. No, you're going down, dude. You took my song. Why do you have Eddie Guerrero's entrance with Bray Wyatt's music? That's weird. Did anybody notice there was four halves of rings? That was weird. You won't see this. There it is! Oh my God! Hilarious, man. I hope it stays like that. It'd be funny. That is so weird. Like a cat. Without a care. How many people have the song? Does everybody have a song, or is it because the thing's messing up? Catching flies in his mouth, a taste of freedom while he dares. Oh, it is messing up because that's not his song. Hilarious. Well, anyway, let's go through it.
All right, gentlemen, it is time for our final entrant into the Elimination Chamber.
That music there.
Welcome everybody to the Elimination Chamber.
Man, I like custom wrestlers to see what they come out to. Now, it's kind of crappy that the thing screwed up. I don't assume it screwed up because the guy that was in the glorious entrance, that wasn't the song that was originally played. It's so strange. I hope the ring's still screwed up. Oh, that is so weird. And he still has it on. And the hat magically appeared. There's the sanity music and all the weird things appearing and coming off and not coming off. Who knows what to expect next? So... That dude's short. And the magically disappeared. Here we go. Oh my God, I lost count. The Mantis. Is this a real guy? I didn't know. I just downloaded him.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Good to see you too, man. I appreciate it. Bum, 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 bum.
Well, Byron, this is it.
I hope the ring's still screwed up.
He's worked so hard. I hope he's ready because I assure you,
this is that really glitchy wrestling game. WWE 2K20. It like I just oh the ring's fixed. With the mat gone, that was hilarious. But I downloaded a bunch of custom people. I was going to play Cold War, but I decided to have a couple matches before then. I don't know why. It's something random. I really hope they have a new game this year. Because this game was so bad that they skipped a year. And I actually really love these games, man. Like, I'll play for hours. But this game was just so bad. I don't know what number I am, what order. I know I'm not third. I might be fifth. Maybe fourth. If they wouldn't have the commentators talking constantly, it'd be a little more like the TV show. Little bit of silence. Here we go. Here we go. Is it me or not? It's me. It's me. It's me. Russian leg sweep. Oh, I forgot what kick that is. Usually I would know. Spanish fly. Not even a one count. You couldn't even give me that, Mantis. I don't know what that move's called, but it's really cool looking. I got my one count, Mantis. You can't take it away from me. Oh! You got me. I appreciate the support. Sometimes I do get in a bind, though, in these games. Back in the ring now. Too many people in one spot. That dude that just came in, his name was James Tony. It's the only reason why I downloaded him. He looks like he would really kick somebody's tail. What the hell was that? That's right. Reverse Frankensteiner. No! You jerk. In your face. Black Mass, that's what it's called. He's in control. Oh, another reverse Frankensteiner. What? He blocked it. He blocked it, and I reversed it back on him. Who knew? Well, it's fine. Oh, come on, dude. You're going to do that to me? Ducks under. Oh, wow. That's right. Submission move. Oh, whatever, man. How did he do that? I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I think he could have covered for the championship. Nope, not going to get that one on me. Not yet. How dare you, Mantis? Oh! Mantis! You moron! Boom! RKO! RKO! One! Two! You were counting the other people! Oh! So close. Spear! Spear! You know what they say? Uh-oh. That weird Ultimate Warrior splash. Really? You're going to give me a leg whip and then you're going to pin me. Here we go! Angle slam! Or Olympic slam. Whatever. What the? What is going on? This is the most glitchy match I've had so far. Oh, the champ. He's having problems. You're too early to be going for the win. He catches my leg every time. You're not going to get that one on me, man. Yes! In your face! In your face. Now we're going to carefully think about what in the world is that? His hand is flashing. RKO! Oh no, he's got the kick out thing. Not cool, man. I hate when you finally finish somebody off and that's what happens. Spanish fly. The Mantis. Finally. See you later, Mantis. You're an idiot. You totally screwed me up, man. There you go, Parker. Go for it. Doesn't feel good, does it, Parker? Oh, didn't get to him enough time. Black mass in your face. You know, something I really cannot stand is to go up on top of these pods. You're having to do the same move. Yes! That hardly ever happens, man. Oh, come on. I don't even know what I was doing there. RKO. James Tony, man. Got that Tony name. I've done the Spanish fly like four times in this match. There you go, Tony. Get it done. We got James Tony versus Tony. The Tony match. And Parker stands in the way.
Great evasion. Legs trapped.
Oh, crap. I could have sworn I was going for a power bomb. A little shocked he went to kick.
Wasn't expecting that.
You're ending a name dream match. Stop it!
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
The people want to see Tony and Tony. I could have went for a double team. That sounded very bad.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
I hate that, man. The same button to go on the top. It's what you deserve. The same button to go on top is the same button to get off. That's stupid. Why would you do such a thing? James Tony turned on Tony. Oh, James Tony. When I get up, it's over, homie. It's over.
Abdominal stretch. It's luck. Oh, and he finds a way to escape. Wow.
Kicked you, James Tony.
Hooked up.
Is that a half Nelson slam? Oh my God! Oh, here we go. In your face. What? I was mid-finisher, man.
Oh, saw it coming.
This is the weirdest.
Oh, man. Going for the home run.
Here we go. The Mac Buster. Whatever that means. Two, three. Boom. Here we go. No, you reversed it. Black Mass. In the weirdest way possible. He fell the opposite way that I needed him to fall.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here. Incredible. Absolutely incredible. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Uh-oh. Dragon screw. He's calling.
Uh-oh. How's it feel, man? How's it feel?
Toss to the outside.
Boom! Like a Power Ranger. Come on, man.
Inside the ring now. There he goes.
And I did the exact same.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
The ups and downs aren't over. Whatever that's supposed to mean. Here we go. Here we go. All this for the WCW Hardcore Belt because of reasons. James Tony. There's no way you can kick out of this. Three. That was insaneous. Oh, I didn't see that move. That was cool. I don't know. Boom, boom, boom.
This match most certainly did not disappoint.
Did it though? Didn't it?
Doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon. We've seen some amazing matches over the
years. And all of it was for the throwaway belt WCW used to have. We're gonna do a triple threat match real quick. And then Cold War. Let's see. Let's do my wrestling persona. And let's go back. I want to see that dude's entrance, man. And because you have 100 overall. Here we go for the World Heavyweight Championship. Boom, 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 doom, 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 doom. Tank buff. Payback to increase your defenses and take less damage. Doom, 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 doom. I'm assuming they censored that song. Here we go. I've seen this guy come out to three different songs. I'm very curious to know what is the deal. Maybe I need to go put him a song in. Or at least see what one is actually his song. Here's what we're going to do. No. Just a second. And the sad thing, I'm doing this. It may even get muted. So really, there's no reason for me to do this. But you know, okay, so I cannot remember his name. I know it doesn't go that far down, so there he is. Let's see what song he has. We're going to investigate. This is I don't have a good investigation name. Somebody comment a good investigation name. I mean, my wrestling persona's name is Sasquatch, so obviously I'm not good with making up names. He doesn't have a song. That's an injustice. His song is custom. So, the first time I saw him come out, it was to Ricochet's song. One and only. Alright. So, that seems cool. So, here we go. Sure. Of course, I don't ever do anything on Universe, but whatever. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, let's have a triple threat real quick. All right. Remember, started with a J. Sure. All right. I like the mask, huh? It's like a Joker smile. I don't really care much for music like that. Y'all noticed it was about to play my song. It was about to play my song. Doom. 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 Does that dude say Ricochet? Ricochet! There he is! Which is crazy because Bobby Roode doesn't come out like that anymore. If he's even on television. Ba 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 boom ba ba boom ba ba boom ba ba boom ba ba boom. That's pretty cool, dude. I did that before. But the pyro had to start back because the next thing. Holy crap! That seems weird. And introducing the challenger from Columbia, South Carolina. Let's say press. That's cool. I never understood the motorcycle driving around the ring. I mean, yeah, going down the ramp's cool, but the driving around the ring's just weird. Because you're, you're not doing anything cool. You're just slowly driving around like a grandpa. Oh yeah, the Goldberg entrance.
Surprise if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late,
Boom. Rawr.
Champ is eager for the opening bell to sound.
Yeah, he's clearly itching to get this match underway, as is this capacity crowd.
All right, here we go. I really want to buy me one of those belts, man. I keep not doing it. But I feel like I would love one.
The world heavyweight champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I
Here we go.
The champion, he absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
It would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone.
We're going to take these guys out.
Champions go to.
Take one more look back at this incredible display of brutality. Big clothesline.
Stop getting up, man. Because of the distance.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen.
That's what I said. Dude, it's not that bad. Get up. Oh, that poor guy, man.
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
Are you now? Uh-oh.
Continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Great agility there. Boom, right in the butt.
He got two in one Superman punch.
Boom, right to the face.
Wow, I feel like this is going to be a match, dude. How do you know that by now, though?
What a battle we are.
This is crazy.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Oh, flipping the script on him there. This could mean trouble.
Flatliner. Crap.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect.
Blockbuster! Not cool, homie.
Great agility there.
Headbutt!
Oh, what impact!
I didn't do that.
Ooh, what impact! He evades the attack.
And I'm out of reversals. Yeah, good, because I'm out of reversals.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
What a splash! Man, oh man.
Why was I so slow? Darn right.
Harsh impact.
I'm gonna power bomb you, man.
Power bomb. Whoa, not so fast.
I have no reversal. Here we go. Is it going to go for the Mac? No.
Eludes the attack. Not now. Not now. No. It is no time for.
Nope. He fooled them all.
Oh my God.
The Canadian brain pile driver. No! Here we go. He's going to do the Mac Buster. Boom! Oh.
He's got some more fight in him, guys. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. What's it going to take to keep him down? How'd he do that? Lightning fast reflexes.
Probably shouldn't have tried that.
Did their homework heading into this one. Caught off guard. Sam Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Continuing the assault on his head here. Yeah, he might be seeing stars, Michael.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
He did know that was coming.
What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
It's what you get.
Big boot. A striking blow.
Whoosh. That's exactly where I need you. No, come back in.
You screaming?
I am. I don't have any energy to do the move.
I'm going to be streaming at 2:30 in the time.
Evading possible disaster there. And again, yet enough.
Not good.
Just let you know, I'm going to be streaming at
2:30. And the rope forces the break. You know, I really
what is it, buddy?
Than to apply a submission so close to the ropes. But I guess not.
Okay. Did you say please?
Please!
Alright. Yes, y'all fight each other for a little bit.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys. Definitely not.
Oh, he didn't want me to get away. Uh-oh! It's coast to coast!
Nothing good this way comes.
One of the longest moves ever.
No way. No way in hell. He's a long ways away. I can't believe he pulled it off.
The Mac Buster. He was prepared for him. He was prepared.
Can it be? The champion into the cover.
I win!
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips. Decisive victory here in this triple threat match.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom. For Night of Champions.
White Blake. If you want to.
Oh, and by the way, guys, I will be streaming next in just a few minutes, something like that. And this is Tommy's first stream. I'm just saying, you haven't streamed in a long time.
I've been working a lot, buddy.
And I've been, and every day you stream, I always take it up.
I'll do a quick squash match. Sure. Local John. WrestleMania. Love you too, buddy.
So much mess. Boom. What if I did that? That would hurt, right? What if I did this? That would hurt.
Yep.
That would hurt.
All right.
That's also kind of loud. I'm going to start doing that. Oh, let me put it in here.
Okay. Local John.
The world heavyweight champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to. Let's look at this again.
He doesn't get much more one-sided than this, guys.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing.
Oh, this move will make you pass out.
This could be it.
The champion retains.
Squash match.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
The Tongan Death Grip. The Beast. What's up, buddy?
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later. And look at this.
I'm the big guy that's picking him up.
Oh, what a brain buster. Oh, nasty.
All right. Do me a favor. Will you fix that box over there?
Okay. I don't want that to happen again. What happened yesterday? What happened yesterday? They both unplugged and that one little one fell.
Mm-hmm. I know, buddy.
There we go. Perfect. my pillow. Socks down on the right.
Mm-hmm.
This pillow will be mine forever, and I love it, and I love it.
Okay, buddy. What is it, buddy? Okay, just be careful. Like, if you want to go, it's fine. So close. I helped.
I haven't worked this thing in a long time. Luckily, I'm still really good at it.
Oh! No!
You know what?
That was lucky, man.
Lucky dog.
Revenge. Saw him too late. Too late. Ouch. Cannot believe I had to freaking reload, man. You lucky piece of trash. Headshot. Jeez.
Proximity deployed.
Yes! And it streamed. That was an accident. This, oh! Click, click, boom, I guess, huh? Terrible. All right.
Deploying proximity mine.
We're close. Dude. That was just sad on my part.
Loyalty to the party, loyalty to the motherland. Dictate.
I died as much as I killed. Can't ask for more than that. Domination.
Executing Bravo. Seize the objectives. Taking A.
Reporting objective capture complete.
B secure.
Somebody wasn't watching. Oh, I see what you did there. Yes! I like how comebacks.
Losing Bravo. Securing Charlie. We lost Bravo. Charlie locked down. Thank you, Bravo. Losing Alpha. All locations secured. Hold your position. Losing Charlie. We lost A.
Proximity mine.
Securing A. We lost C. A secure.
There are 47 minutes.
Taking C.
Yes! I'm good with the grenades.
Maintain current posture. Losing Alpha.
God, dude. These guys are quick. I shot a dead body. Jeez.
We're pulling ahead. Покажи им класс.
Oh my God. Jeez. God.
Losing Alpha. All locations locked down.
Jeez.
Losing Charlie.
We got one more to kill. I had some good teammates.
Enemy down.
Working the objective.
I died one more than I should have. Oh my God! NFL deal leaked on Call of Duty. Reddit user overheard offensive linebacker Rashad Coward agreed to deal with the Steelers from an open mic on Call of Duty. That stuff never happens, man. It's crazy. Raid. Deathmatch.
Deathmatch. The fate of the free world is in your hands.
That was weird. Because of me, probably. You camping piece of trash.
Simtex going out. Simtex thrown.
I guess he died. God, dude.
We've fallen behind.
So, I killed somebody out there, but also got killed. I wonder if he went over my proximity mine. Wow.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Dude! In your face.
Female operator down.
In your face. Peekaboo.
Pulling ahead.
Female operator killed.
Hostile sentry turret active.
Thank you. Well, there we go. Lost it. Thank God. That's why I got inside.
Almost there. Hold fast, people.
We got it.
Great job, CIA. No muss, no fuss.
Was there ever any doubt?
Cool. Show me what I got. Show me what you've got. Cool. All right. Until next time, I think I'm gonna let Blake play.